Kada operation namin, tuwing lalabas kami for operation, I will gather my men. We will form a circle. Then I will be in the middle of it. I will lead the prayer and I will read Psalm 91. Ever since, until now.
Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand. But it shall not come nigh thee. With long life will I satisfy him, and show him my salvation.
Yung kasabihan na ano, kanang paa mo is lagi nasa hukay, ano, totoo po yun eh. Ang pinakamalimit kong naririnig na tanong sa mga sibilan, hindi ka ba natatakot? Lagi nandyan yung takot. Pero ang challenge is to how to overcome the fear. So you should convert this fear into survival skills, or you should convert this fear into aggression. Leadership is a process of influencing people by providing purpose, direction, motivation in order to accomplish an assigned mission and improve the organizations.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Ibig sabihin ng process na de-develop, kasi hindi naman tayo lahat is the natural born leaders. Kasi hardworking ako, yung buong focus ko nilalagay ko doon, tapos hindi ko tigilan hanggat hindi ko na-achieve. Kahit na average ako na tao, dahil sa mga pinagdaanan ko is na-develop ako into what I am right now. 'Yung dito. This is only a stepping stone for me. Kumbaga, hindi na baliwala 'yung mga pinaghirapan natin, then this will be a motivation for me to be better, to serve better and to give more para sa ibang tao.